gotta cut you down. Lonely, you gotta cut you down. Go tell that long tongue liar. Go and tell that midnight liar. Tell the rambler, the gambler.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Wiener Krause Homecoming Show! I promised myself that if I ever had this many people at my command, I would do this. So if everyone could just go a couple times, like. I just really like that sound. I had to do it. Alright, we've got some wonderful things lined up for you guys today. We've got three different troops and a special guest for the last troop, so we pumped for that. It's going to be for the first troop. It's their first time performing. So, without further ado, I present to you the new improv.
You gotta let you
gotta let the wallet come out from deep inside your heart, okay? This is, okay. So I'm gonna give you a quick demonstration. All right? I'm spinning. What?
Oh, Dad, that was phenomenal.
Yes, sir. You go ahead, you start your spin.
All right.
Alright, what do you want on your eggs?
Oh man, I always get order panic.
Kids, you got 20 people behind you. What do you want?
Bacon! No, more eggs! More eggs!
You want eggs on your eggs?
Yes! No! That doesn't make sense!
It doesn't make any sense at all!
Okay, just give it to me as they are.
Yes, you can. See, that's women make sense. Thank you. Yes,
Excuse me, sir. I would like extra egg on my egg. Put some more little egg in there.
See, I'm not the only one. Just a little egg.
And get some of that too.
Woman in the back, you go first.
All I want is some Cholula on my egg.
What? See, that makes sense.
Oh, my God.
cheese from Whole Foods.
I am an independent man.
Babysitter.
I'm gonna go out with my second grade friends and we're gonna have fun. Now where's my
Hey, you ready to go?
Back here.
Sister.
Listen, bud, she's gonna hang out with me now. We're in third grade.
Hey, do your parents know you're coming out?
Does it matter? Does it really
matter?
I'm not sure what to say to you, except that I am sorry.
Well, that's really nice to hear, but when your treehouse gets cut down and you've got nowhere else to live, sorry, that's really cover you from the rain.
No, it don't. It was really unfortunate because, you know, I was chopping it down for a house myself.
So that makes it okay. So it's okay for me to take your shirt as long as I cover my body with it. Well, is this your concept of morality?
Oh, yes. This egg wasn't even in a cage.
Another broken egg.
Oh, this one's been stepped on. Oh, that's not an egg. What?
Stealing eggs.
Well, it depends on your definition of stealing. See, if you take that egg and put it on your body. Yeah, so you crack it, just off.
I can't even get over this!
It's really amazing.
You are really amazing.
I'm not sure how I feel about that.
No, I was really into it when I was into you and you weren't into me, but now that's mutual.
Hey, listen, Jimmy. So, I was really into you, but, you know, once I found out you were into me, it just... Sorry, I don't think it's gonna work out with us.
Dang it! This is gonna scar me forever and determine all my future relationships!
Hey, this relationship has really scarred me forever.
No, I was at the doctor the other day.
told me I have an iron deficiency.
It's not spinach. It's carrot. Has carotene no iron? Absolutely no iron. Sir.
That's a real problem because I've got 20/20 vision. I don't need any more vitamin A.
Excellent. I mean, that's
no,
important.
Maybe I should. Oh, there we go.
No. Oh, it's not carrot. It's not carrot. It is Jell-O, which has no nutritional value.
You know, I'm feeling a little stiff.
You say that's Jell-O? I love Jell-O.
Who likes Jell-O?
I love Jell-O.
It's vanilla Jell-O. No one likes that.
Best chocolate bunny and chocolate boy could ever have. I love this piece of taste. You're so into hip hop.
Human resources.